All right, right back where we left off, guys. I'm gonna do a little bit of fishing. I'm actually gonna stop recording and get some fish. And I think you can eat them. I'm not actually sure if you can. All right, so I tried fishing like 10 other times after that, and I didn't get anything, so I just dropped the fish I had, and yeah. I need to make more explosive arrows. What am I low on? Hunger. Yee. Oh boy, I love these guys. Not really. Oh my god, I hate him so much. There it is. What was that? Wooden stick. This gets annoying after a while. I hate those guys as well. I've been killed by them before, although I'm sure you guys know that if you've seen the other videos. And I'm assuming you have if you've if you're watching this one. I'll save that for later. Yeah, can't do anything with that. Not with what I have at the moment, anyway. What is that? Wooden stick. Crossbow with the with any arrows really seems to be pretty powerful. It's getting nighttime. It is nighttime. Two for one. Three for one. Okay, I didn't mean to pick that up. It gets annoying go having to go back and pick up the arrows. Yeah, now that this game has multiplayer though, I might actually replay it. I don't know if you guys remember, but I did get in contact with 505 Games when I was beginning to Let's Play the game, and there were some really cool guys, like for a game publisher to like actually respond to someone as small as me, it wish more of them were like that. Sadly, they're not. I can go back the way I came at this point. I have to level up again, apparently. What was that thing that monkey wanted? A green beef soda. Alright. They usually give me some really good stuff, these monkeys. Green beef soda. So let's... Survival guide. Yeah, it doesn't seem like I am capable of making it. I don't know what the points of these are. You can't do anything with them, really. Oh yeah, you can't melee those. That's right, back away. God, I need to stop being so quiet. I used to be really good at this whole commentating thing. Not so much anymore. I love it getting those 3-for-1s. Huh. Just got a text. Oh, I never started my timer. Shit. Oh shit, you're still alive, fucker. Alright. Health, I need to do something about that. There we go. I didn't realize that was how you made it. I am tempted to take that right now. What the shit? Anyone else see this bull crap right now? Seriously. Ugh. That was water before. Alright, anyways. Since we have that, let's go meet the Mr. Monkey. Alrighty. Damn, you're a ways away. There's a fire over here somewhere I can stop at. There it is. Yeah, don't try to get away from me. Oh, here's a place I could sleep. Maybe not. Yeah, apparently not. Hmm. There is some ostriches over here that I will kill. Fresh meat. Okay. The ostriches are over here now. Well, what the shit? Where'd they go? I don't see them. What? Seriously? Oh boy. Alright, whatever. They can get away. Did that not kill you? It did. I hate those guys. What was that? Soldier helmet. Nope. Alright, where am I at? It says there's a way to get up over here. Not one that I could see. Oh, it's further up. Let's try something a little more fun. That may have been a mistake. All right, there we go. I really don't want to use this right now. If I get into another conflict right now, I think I'll use it. Oh. But would you look at that? Come on, I had it for a second there. Don't do this to me. Nope. Well. What is that? It's thirst. Yeah, I had water. But the game glitched. Oh, there's some right here anyway, so it doesn't matter. Alright, so combine. There we go. Iron stick, glasses. Yep. Carbon made something. What kind of crossbow is this? Golden carbon crossbow. Alright, yeah. Okay, where's this monkey? It's over there somewhere. Get up here. There you are. Ooh. Nice. This means I gotta kill some ostriches. Not these kinds, though. More flint. There we go. Ow. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so yeah, my crossbow is by far my most powerful weapon. So, only reason I have the precision one is because it one-shots the, zombies with the headshots. Oh boy. I could be in trouble here. Oh, nope, I should be good. Boom. Save. We go. What's my timer at? 12 minutes. All right. Mm. what's this? Oh, that's not what I thought it was. I was all excited. Alright. Should be a Mr. Boar up here, or just some fresh meat. He's usually around here. Alright, I'm gonna have to finish up this episode here soon. Alright, there should be ostriches. Ah! There we go. Jesus Christ! Okay, yeah, melee is not viable for me. Okay, where are the ostriches at? They're up there. That wasn't them, was it? Shit. There we go. Oh, just enough feathers, too. Huzzah! Alrighty. Now I just need to find some healing plants, and we'll be ready to tackle the one, this thingy that's on the other side. All right. Yeah, these things are way too hard. They really are. What's that? Come on, get over there. Piece of fabric. Pieces of flint. Those don't really have a whole lot of uses. There's one. Helmet with flint. That was my old helmet, I think. Dead. You dead. Here's this crazy old lady. With her dead cat. Yeah, that's right. I remember that. That was many months ago. And I still remember it. Oh, they left. You know what? I forgot some thingies over there. How many more? There's 8 here. Wasn't there 20? Wait, what? It wiped my objectives. Look at that bullshit. What's that on my back? Okay. Can't talk to her. Not that I really want to. Apologies for that. I wasn't thinking. I should have muted my mic. Wooden stick. I don't really know why. Kvasa root. I don't remember what those do. Tell you what I really need right now is healing plants. How many do I have? I have 1. It's not enough. It's not enough. Yeah, just drop that. I don't need it. Boom. I'm being really fucking quiet, and I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. What's that? Chemical fertilizer. There was some stuff in here. There was some item besides that chemical fertilizer. Maybe not. I don't really need water, but I'll just drink some anyway. Okay, I killed all of them. We are not getting much done. I'm gonna have to go back over there and re-get this objective because it apparently wiped it off my objectives. That's a glitch. Here we go. Alright. Stop. What's this? Surreal. That's one of the things I need. I don't got a choice. There we go. If you're wondering why I need the reel, it's a component. Oh, look, and now there's another healing plant. It's a component and not that. It's a component in making a pack, which expands my inventory here, which is something I desperately need. But yeah, I'm going to end it here now. Back up to full health, where I'm about to sleep in a second. So yeah. I'm gonna sleep. And then we're going to end it there. Yep. I would take the armor off before sleeping myself, but you know, whatever. Okay, so it's dawn. I am going to make some explosive arrows before... Yeah. I'm definitely going to make some explosive arrows here. Yeah, that's about it. See you guys in the next episode.